really did a dirty number on these flowers. This nightmare is getting on my nerves. I bet he steals the show at family reunions. Damn thieving bird!
Rah! Thieving bird!
My cousin was always a bird brain!
Must run in the family.
Ah.
I thought about painting some flowers today, but then they started spitting at me. The flowers have gone fruity.
Rain or shine, we're moving forward. Oh, how the hell did I ever enjoy this job?
Got my aunt one of these mirrors so she would stop feeling lonely.
Hey, the mine's Melody Maker. It's sure been a long time.
Yeah, remember when we beat the fear of flying here?
Maybe. Whatever. We did a lot of things back then.
Great! Maybe we can use that to turn another of those self-reflectors.
I'll handle it.
Almost right now.
A rattle fell down.
I hate that sound.
I thought about painting some flowers today, but then...
There we go!
It's a rattle on a snake. It's almost like a rattle.
Yeah, I get it.
Take that, klepto cousin. We're back at the overpass of originality.
The bridge is back.
Good work. Now let's go get that plague poop.
Plague poop? Really? Just as I thought you were getting better at the name calling.
Oh, our dear bridge is back in tune. How fabulous.
Oh, can you smell it? The diarrhea dude is close.
I smell the ending of this. Time to change the dirty laundry. No way.
You again? What the hell? Did I not tell you to go get ill and die?
You're trapped like a fart in an elevator, Plague. Give it up!
Never! I've got a vaccine for just like you! Full of autism, nausea, and flu! I call the shots and you call it sick! And squeeze the syringe till it goes click! Your skin gets pale and your fever rise! A smell of death, a swarm of flies, clamps in your body, legs in your head. Time for you to get back to bed. Dirt and filth will soon prevail. Your screams of pain will be of no avail. Your bowels contract, you swell with gas. One big pot of breath will be your last. Now die.
It's out of power. That should fire up the catapult.
The mind used to pull a lot of great ideas out of this hat.
Can't blame the plague for that one. The mind stopped paying attention to a lot of things around here. And the hat machine works again.
Yeah, lots of fun to be hat.
It still doesn't work. Clean up your act, Prince Puke.
But enough of all that is filthy!
Let's get the mask to the gate so I can get my scrapbook back.
And save the mine!
Yeah, whatever.
More comfortable journey going back.
Yeah, no sneaky rad bastards this time.
We should take a trip back there together some other time!
Let's get my scrapbook back before you start making holiday plans.
My friends, so full of renewed energy and purpose.
The thief.
Don't you see the absurdity of it all? Time will render your every action meaningless.
Enough philosophy. I will kick your face in.
Every breath is borrowed, friend. Time to reimburse.
I'm not done with you.
We lost him again. Relic, are you okay?
A touching reunion. We've got the plague's mask. What do we do now?
To fix what's broken and change the flow, into the gate the mask must go.
Ugh.
See ya, stink breath.
Seems to work. Let's go. Damn it. It didn't work.
It seems the fears are still too few. The gate needs more to let you through.
Beating another nightmare? You're kidding, right?
Come on. You're getting back in shape.
Whatever. Nowhere to look, Mayor.
I heard the hatching of cocoons, tingling legs and eerie tunes. A sinister creature crawling down into the realms of Clockwork Town. Take this gear and find its pin. It should let you two get in.
Clockwork Town.
Let's kick that nightmare's butt!
You two are now on your own. The nightmare waits in Clockwork Town.
The left side of the mind is open.
Next stop, Clockwork Town.
Certainly not.
Logical power center. Too much boring math here, if you ask me.
Yeah, rational abilities were never really your thing.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, nothing. Let's focus on our job here. Huh. Is that a spider web?
Morg! Me out.
Oh my, white gooey stuff everywhere. Clockwork Town is doomed. Clockwork Town is doomed.
It runs like clockwork.
Sorry to interrupt you two snoopers, but the road ahead is closed and a wrecked commonwealth is being built.
So we're the snoopers? Then who are you?
Pardon my manners. Ever had nightmares about crawling creeps? Well, you will now. Let me introduce my entourage.
Deep into waiting inside the cracks in your wall. Without a sound, we all sneak through. Silently creeping over your bedroom floor.
Monsieur, I trust you can find your own way out.
Hey, creep! Come back so I can squash you!
I hate creepy crawlies!
Ah.
Look at that ancient technology. Let's put a spin on it. Yeah! Make it ring around. Back. Those heavy pendulums stop for no one.
Yeah, sounds like dedication to me. Anybody home? I guess not.
Hey, maybe that train of thought might help us. Hello, Buckethead. Can't you hear me? Ugh, how rude.
Don't get wound up, Piper. He's just out of power.
Oh, right.
Welcome to the Clockwork Junction. How may I assist you? All lines are currently delayed due to unexpected cobwebs on the track. Welcome to the Clockwork Junction. How may I assist you?
He runs nowhere as long as he's turned off. It does nothing. The rotation station is stuck. Damn web.
Train Mark 1 super transporter operational.
Whoa! He woke up!
Awaiting input.
Great! Let's see if we can get him on a roll.
Unable to proceed in desired direction.
He needs more weight to lower the scale.
There must be some heavy thoughts around here.
Self-protect initiated. Next stop, Enigma Hills.
Wow! Buckethead smashed right through the spider web! Let's track down Buckethead.
These days, the problems here in Clockwork Town really add up. These days, the problems here in Clockwork Town really add up.
Boxes. This place is really pushing it, huh?
Unsolved conundrums. Complicated stuff.
Piston elevator is connected to the scale. Something heavy and boxy for this scale.
A real enigma to solve, huh, Piper?
Thank you. Getting some exercise, buddy.